Hello, everybody. Well, this is Thursday. Waiting for a wood stove guy to show up. He's gonna do a quote for me for putting in a wood stove. We have a wood stove insert right now, but it's not working very well. I got the Savinelli going here with some BCA. For an August. Good stuff. I just finished up probably about 4 ounces of the Green River vanilla. And I don't know, it's pretty good, but kind of lacks that punch that I'm used to with the vanilla from like Mocha Black or Vanilla Black, I should say. But I mean, it is what it is, you know. So, it was really sunny here yesterday. Now today it's all clouded over, as you can see. There isn't a lot of sun. But that's okay. Tomorrow's supposed to be nice, so we'll take it by that. We'll go by tomorrow. I think this is almost done. Well, my Viking tent is coming along very well. I got 3 boards stained last night. Tonight I gotta flip them, do the other side, and I got one more board to finish, so I'm gonna set that up later. Finish staining that, and then I've got the holes drilled, as you can see. So now I gotta make the cross pieces to fit it all together, make the A-frame, and then the bottom piece so the front doesn't kick out. And then I gotta make some decorative poles for the awning, and I'm gonna put my tarp. Now I do have a canvas or mixed canvas cotton tarp that I bought last year, and I gotta measure that out and see how big that is. And by that, we'll know how much I can cut to make the sides and all that stuff. So. So I'll let you in once it's all set up. Like I said, once it's all set up, and I'll do more videos on that. But it is so I can set up in front of my house and sell the things that I make. You know, nobody does that out here. Not in that style, anyway. Nobody has a Viking tent in the front yard and sells shields and all that kind of stuff. So it should be interesting to see what kind of response I get. Well, thanks for joining me. We'll talk again soon. Bye for now.